A jury trial has been set for a woman accused of shooting and killing her boyfriend in Webster County on New Year's Eve last year. The first-degree murder case against Madison Rueckert is set to take place in Dallas County on a change of venue. According to a probable cause statement, Rueckert is accused of shooting Jonathan Miller in the head after finding text messages between him and another woman on his phone. 5 days have been set aside for the trial that will begin in September of next year.